I've never been happy with any of my PBs other than my 457.4 for 2018. Just because it was 8.684 and it was really good at the time. Depends on the 8.4. If I get .3, I will be the fucking happiest I've ever been.
If I get .4,
I'll be happy, but it's not because I want .3. .3 is my goal. So if I get .4, I'm upset. To a certain extent. Also, my tablet's on 1%, so if I randomly leave, I, my tablet died. Unless I join on desktop mode. My tablet died. Frick. Oh my gosh. Not the time. I'm trying to have a nice relaxing talk with Sawyer. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh. Come on. Boom. Yes! Oh my gosh. No way. Too fast of a wiggle. Oh my lord. I can't believe it. Dude! Dude! I
listen to me right now. We just spoke for 30 minutes.
Dude.
Okay, Eddie, I swear on my life,
Dude. I can't fucking believe I got 8-3 first try again, and I got one free jump.
Eddie, one for 19.
Oh, where's Virtual Dub? Holy shit.
No fucking way.
I can't fucking believe it.
Oh my gosh, dude.